there. It's just playing with some BB guns. Today, we're going to talk about a few of my favorite picks here for the holiday season, some nice stocking stuffers, relatively low-priced options, whether it's for a new shooter or just for your favorite loved one that's into air guns. These are all going to be great choices to fill that stocking. Don't mind Caleb over here. He's working. I'm just annoying him. Let's jump right in. Starting things off, we have the Crossman C11, nice little BB shooter here. This has been on the market for a long time, nice, solid, reliable, good reputation BB pistol that's not going to break the bank. Very simple pistol overall. If you want something with just a little bit more flair to it, the Umarex TDP 45 is going to be a great choice. Now, this has your same style drop-free mag. This one's metal, houses the CO2 in the grip, but what I like about this one, white dot sights. A little bit easier to pick up for those new shooters. Moving right along, we have the USP from H&K, obviously made by Umarex. They do have a nicer higher-end one of these that has full blowback and is a full metal design, but this all-polymer version's real solid for a great price. Even has that realistic paddle-style mag release with your mag that houses both the CO2 and your BBs there. Nice replica. Last up for our pistol is the Bursa Thunder Pro 9. Now, this is a nice replica of Bursa's classic Thunder 9. You have some nice texturing on the grip, so your grip frame does house your CO2 and your stick-style magazine, of course. You got nice white dot sights there, and you also have an accessory rail for your, lasers, lights, whatever you want to throw on this thing. You can, a nice little BB CO2 shooter. Moving right along into our rifles, we've got two of them today. Of course, the legendary Daisy Red Ryder. You can't have Christmas without a Red Ryder. And quite frankly, if you've already got a Red Ryder, you should get two, because you know you just need to have one. They're great for having fun in the backyard. Some BB plinkers, huge BB reservoir on this thing, of course, lever action. As long as you don't shoot your eye out, that's why you wear your safety glasses, you're gonna have a great time with the Red Ryder. And last but certainly not least, the 760 Pumpmaster Classic from Crossman. Just like the Red Ryder, another legendary air gun that a lot of us, including myself, got started with. Nice little multi-pump option here, which is going to be able to shoot BBs or pellets. So, you know, when you're done with those BBs, you can graduate up to pellets. And this thing is a great learning tool. You have a bolt action style here, so, you know, single shot keeps you nice and regulated. But when you are using BBs, you do have a huge reservoir that you can feed from, so you don't have to load that pellet in there each time. Really great gun, comes in a bunch of different color styles and has changed styles over the years. This is Crossman's latest version of it, and it's a great option, especially for those youth shooters out there. And of course, as always, when you pick up one of these guns, don't forget to get some BBs. You can always go with the zinc or steel options here, but you know, you might want to check out the H&N Smart Shots here, those X-Sight BBs. That's a lead copper-coated BB, a great choice for low ricochet. And if you're into no ricochet BBs, the Dust Devils, made right here in the USA, another great option as far as BB ammo goes. That's all I've got. Some stocking stuffers for you guys, some BB shooters. Check them out on PyramidAir.com, and we'll see you next time.